Jasper. Are you sure there's nothing I can do to help?
Well, your presence alone, your scent, will distract the newborns. Their hunting instinct will take over and drive them crazy.
Good. I'm glad. Hey, how do you know so much about this?
I didn't have quite the same upbringing as my adopted siblings.
Those bites are like mine.
Battle scars. All the training the Confederate Army gave me is useless against the newborns. Still, I never lost a fight.
This happened during the Civil War?
I was the youngest major in the Texas Cavalry. All without having seen any real battle.
Until
I met a certain immortal. Maria. I was riding back to Galveston after evacuating a column of women and children. When I saw them, I immediately offered them my aid.
Lovely. And an officer. You'd better do it, Maria. I can never stop once I've started. What's your name, soldier?
Major Jasper Whitlock, ma'am.
I hope you survive. You may be of great use to me. Maria was creating an army?
They were very common in the South. With constant brutal battles for territory. Maria won them all. She was smart, careful, and she had me. I was her second in command. My ability to control emotions served her well. I trained her newborns. But in this occupation, since she never let them live beyond the first year, it was my job to dispose of them. I could feel everything they felt. I thought what Maria and I had was love. But I was her puppet. She pulled the strings. I didn't know there was another way. Until I found Alice. Now she's seen me coming, of course.
You kept me waiting long enough.
My apologies, ma'am. I don't know what I've become without her.
Never have to be that again.